Hello. Well, it's November, and you can see I've got my beard for no November again. It's pouring down with rain. I've been waiting to go out with the dog. We got the women's football coming up at 3, England. So that's something good to watch. UKIP. Won another seat. Isn't it about time the Tories went? We've all had enough of them. David Cameron lying and Ian Duncan Smith killing people. I've been asked to do a couple of songs. I haven't been very well lately, so I'll get round to that when I feel a bit better. Went to my very first coffee morning yesterday, had a mince pie and a cup of tea, and saw two people I haven't spoken to for about 30 years, so that was good. I was invited to church today, but I didn't wake up in time. But this is just a quick video to let you know what's been going on. Man United beat Arsenal. Luke Shaw looks like he's injured again. His leg collapsed under him. I still don't know whether he's worth 28 million. I think that they overcharged a bit because it's Man United and they were desperate for players. It'd be interesting to see if they buy any defenders in the transfer window. And I'm not convinced that Van, what's his name, is any a gooder manager than Moyes was. And I think Moyes was improving when they let him go. My only criticism of him was that Fergie told him to hang on to people like Mike Creenan because they were good backroom staff, and he sacked them all. So brought his own men in. I suppose he thought they'd do the job for him, but after it was, I don't think the players were playing for him because I saw articles where they said that they were confused and they weren't sure what he was asking them to do, and they didn't like that he cancelled the Friday night chips and their Christmas panto. Although that would have only been one because he weren't there that long. I'd be interested to see what he does in Europe. Let's hope he don't go around the club swamping people like he did in this country shortly after he was sacked. Well, as I say, this is just a quick one, let you know what's been going on, and I'll get around to doing the songs for my mate Todd, and Sam, and have a good Sunday.